computer is none other than Sean Chen, competent communicator, to deliver a humorous speech. So we'd like now to let's all welcome Sean Chen.
John was in the hospital on his deathbed. His family had called the family's preacher to be with him in the final moments of his life. But when the preacher arrived at the hospital, he stood by John's bed. Suddenly, John's condition seemed to worsen, and he started motioning for somebody to pass him a piece of paper and a pen. The preacher quickly grabbed a piece of paper and a pen and he handed them to John. John started furiously writing, scribbling onto this piece of paper, and as he handed the note to his preacher, he passed away. Now the preacher thought, well, this isn't the right time to be reading this note. So he folded it and he put it in his pocket. The next day, at the funeral, the same preacher was giving a speech about John's life. And he suddenly remembered, I have John's note. Reaching into his pocket, he said to the audience, ladies and gentlemen, I just remembered, I have this note that John wrote and handed to me just before he passed away. Now knowing John, I'm sure that it contains an inspiring message that we can all gain from. So he unfolded the note, and he read it. And the note read, hey, you're standing on my oxygen tube. Thank you.